Jericho area, United States Marines.
Thank you. Thank you. old and gray or just old times. Maybe we got the right idea somewhere back here. We had a big long rope. We tied it around the end. We threw it on the rope. The rope tied by a stick. And it was the gray and the old and gray. It was the old and gray. Now we have all that place in the white table and the white plane. So the line of the other seems like it was not far more. And there goes. Silver bowl and they took away on the edge of the bed, all three bowls. Silver and humans. They just couldn't get enough of them.
Took it off of one of the dead one time. And there's the ribbons. Marksman for rifle. And this is what we never carried forks and knives and spoons and stuff. them gooks they took and pounded one out of a shell, artillery shell. So that's what we use for our spoons. And this is a Marine Corps issue here, the old knife. Open cans. It's just an emblem. All I got left is put that on your uniform. Here's a bunker. Oh, that must be down there. A couple of guys. They were both killed, that's right. See, there's a bunch of gooks over here, and we're going over to get them out of there. That's in the service of him. He's from Jericho. Tank. Oh. Yeah.
It wasn't.
No, it ain't mine. My uncle, he had to get to train in Iowa Falls. Here we are in Hollywood. Here we are in Korea. Here we got gooks, they wash your clothes for you.
Mm-hmm. Do you have to pay them?
No, yeah. Give them a can of sea rations. Here's an Ichiban. Here's an old car we had. Here's a Korean.
Right,
that's
town?
Korean. Yeah, that's in town. And towns were crowded. Here's off the train. And those old tents we slept in. This old guy who used to clean our clothes. Tank that is dug in, shooting over gooks over here. He's letting them, giving them a call in the morning.